My advice would be to do your homework on the industry. If you can understand the opportunity and provide a practical solution, there will be opportunities.
That might mean a trip down south or doing a bit of development work to have a look at how other businesses do this. And then obviously professionalism has to be first and foremost, and delivery on time, on budget.